The following measures will apply to all Namibians. One, all members of the public are required to wear face masks in public spaces. Government will assist vulnerable persons to acquire the mask. Two, people will be permitted to travel domestically between regions and within towns and cities without restriction. Three, our borders will remain closed for non-Namibians, but returning Namibians will be permitted to re-enter the country subject to screening at points of entry and supervised quarantine for 14 days. Businesses and productive activities, unless prohibited, will be permitted to reopen, subject to responsible personal and organizational contact, and in compliance with the prescribed health and hygiene guidelines. Five, in addition to fulfilling the established protocols, the following businesses will be allowed to resume, subject to specified conditions. Shopping malls and retail outlets. Restaurants to continue operating on a takeaway basis as before. Buying and selling of alcohol is prohibited.